What's the plan? Like,
I mean, no, like.
What do you say to that, man?
Firearms out in Canada.
What do you say to that, man?
Now, why are you up here? Do you want to see the show? I want you to go down for it. Let me do the show. Okay, let's take my hand. Go down for it. Okay, let me do the show.
Shows in North America, and I gotta say, for a show first time here in Canada, the response is just amazing.
Yeah, the turnout has been legendary. I was absolutely shocked that we had so many people turn up.
The show has been great, customers been great. We've seen a lot of people coming in, watching the product, and everybody's happy being here.
If you missed it, you're out of luck. This was an incredible show. We had a super time, you can see in the booth. This is the first time we've been empty all weekend.
It's been a phenomenal weekend. We've been slammed with people, great questions. There's been families, there's been small children. I couldn't have been happier to be invited to this show.
That's been a great response from the shooting community. It's due time that we've had an event like this here in the Toronto area, so very pleased to be here today. It's been a great turnout.
This has been a blast for us. We would like to thank everybody from TACCOM, Firearms Outlet Canada for putting this on. I cannot even imagine what it's going to be like for next year. I've already heard guys talking about some ideas that they had.